That's my mom. She's always been caring for me, always my food stuff and everything. She always cares for me a lot, and I love her a lot.
It is my mother, because when I was a kid, she used to take me to my cricket practices and everything. She used to pick me up to get me home, and she has always motivated me, and she's always supported me and believed in me. I just love her.
Definitely my mother. I must say, she's been with me since I started this game. Always dropped me off at club cricket, picked me up at 8 o'clock at evenings after I've been training every day of the school week.
She's very simple, like, you know, she's a housewife, and she's very simple. Very rare she go out, like, you know, even if I tell her, like, come to out with me, and she'll be like, no, I don't want to go. But we are moving to Gurgaon now very soon, so whenever I get time, obviously I will take her out for movies, for dinner, so it's easy for me.
जब भी मैं क्रिकेट खेलता था तो पापा डांटते थे मुझे, पर मॉम ने मुझे कभी नहीं डांटा, और मॉम ने हमेशा मुझे यही कहा कि जो तेरा दिल करता है वो करे मैं.
So after every game we used to talk about it. Whenever there's a bad day, she used to tell me, okay, it's a bad day, it's gone. So don't remember it, just remember the things you did wrong and move on.
She has been so supportive of me, like, whenever, even if she does not get involved in my game so much, she knows her what to tell at the right time. So that's really important to have someone like that in your life to keep you cheered up and to, you know, keep that hopes up. So it's really important to have a mother like that.
Without her, obviously any youngster couldn't have reached the stage I've reached so far, and yeah, I should be more than thankful to her.